Good morning, students. I am sure you all are hale and hearty. Now let us begin our day with today's thought. If you just communicate, you can get by. But if you communicate skillfully, you can work miracles. It means that if you just communicate, that is share your thoughts or ideas, it is fine. But if the same thoughts or ideas are shared in a skillful manner or with dexterity or in a clever way, it is so effective that the results produced by it are extraordinary. Now, let us move towards our next lesson, that is seeing eyes helping hands. In this lesson, we are going to discuss various means of inviting parents or other people for any function. Here we are going to discuss means of invitation for an inaugural function in New Vision High School. Let us see this lesson. Now take out your textbooks, have pencil in your hand.
So children, communication is a vital tool. In today's times, with the rise in technological media, communication has undergone a drastic change. From letters to emails, invitations and messages can be sent in a short time. This lesson, that is Seeing Eyes Helping Hands, discusses various means of sending an invitation for an inaugural function in New Vision High School. Formal invitation, oral invitation and notice being some of them. With the help of a sample invitation, the lesson conveys that one can choose among the various means of communication the one that suits one's need. Now, let us start with the lesson. Everyone in New Vision High School was busy. The inauguration of the project Seeing Eyes Helping Hands was scheduled to take place next week. Now you all know what is inauguration? The beginning or introduction of something. It was getting late for sending out the invitations. Now before we read the next line, let us know what is schedule. Schedule means to arrange that event or activity at a particular time. You have schedule of your exams, your classes, competitions, like that schedule of invitation. At last, the principal herself prepared the formal invitation. The art teacher and her students made copies of it. Here is a sample of what they did. Now children, see in the textbooks carefully, have pencil in your hand. As I read, put your fingers on every word. We solicit your presence at the inauguration of the project. Seeing Eyes Helping Hands, at the hands of Srimati Vimla Naik, former principal of New Vision High School and President Sahayak Samaj. Dr. A.M. Chaudhary, Dean, New Life Medical College and Hospital, has kindly agreed to preside over the function. Time, 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. Sunday, 9 July 2017. Venue, Assembly Hall, New Vision High School, off Main Street, Girgaon. Suhasini Ambekar, Principal, New Vision High School. V.S. Ajinkya, Teacher in Charge, SEHH, that is Seeing Eyes Helping Hands. Komal Shelar, Nitin Valke, Student Secretaries, SEHH. Now carefully see the format of the invitation. Seeing Eyes Helping Hands is highlighted, which is the goal of the inauguration. Now see, you have to write the name of the chief guest in full, as well as you have to mention the designation. As you can see, it has been already done in the invitation card. Now, Dr. A.M. Chaudhary is dean and he has kindly agreed to preside over the function, means he is guest of honor or he is the chairperson of the inaugural function. So these two chief guests, along with their full name and designation, should be mentioned. Then time, day, date, everything has to be in detail to be mentioned in the inauguration card, invitation card. Now what is venue? Venue is the place where the event would take place. Now clearly the venue has been mentioned over here. Then who is the inviter or host? Suhasini Ambekar, you can see she is the inviter, she is the host of the function. Her designation should also be mentioned there. Then at last the in charges. So conclusion with in charges has been done in this card. Now along with this card, there are n number of cards formats. Now this is one sample card of invitation. I am going to show you different cards for different events now. Now children, look at this invitation card. You all can see this is regarding ribbon cutting ceremony. Now along with every detail, you can see a new thing over here, and that is RSVP. Now what is RSVP? An RSVP card kindly asks your invitees to respond a Sylvia's plate, which is where the four letters RSVP come from. Respond is Sylvie's plate means please reply in French. This English adapted abbreviation stands for the signal for requested response from guests. So it is expected that the guest would inform whether they are coming or not, and as a sign of receiving. Now see, this is another example of an invitation card for farewell function. Please join us, Martin Quetzi farewell. Date is mentioned, time, venue. Again, RSVP has been mentioned, and now you know why RSVP has been written over the card. Now this invitation card is for 25th annual gala benefiting New York's Math and Science Development Center. The rest of the details you all have to see carefully. Now this is an example of an invitation card for marriage reception. It's a dinner reception. You can see how the details and how nicely the invitation card has been made. Now this invitation card is for annual day. How nicely it has been framed. See all the details. The important things have been highlighted. Now I'm sure you all have seen the various invitation cards. Find the different ways in which you can send this invitation using the internet. So children, through the internet, this invitation can be sent via email, WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, and other such social networking sites. Now I am sure you all are very much familiar with all these sites. Now another way of conveying invitation is through notice. So a notice was put up on the school notice board to invite the students and parents to the inaugural function. I am sure you all have notice boards in your school. You all have observed at various times. Few notices are put up on the notice board. All details are mentioned over there. Now let us see this notice. See the heading, highlighted notice. Students of Standard 7 and their parents are invited to the inauguration of the project Seeing Eyes Helping Hands at the hands of Srimati Vimla Naik, former principal of New Vision High School and President Sahayak Samaj. Now former principal means she is ex-principal. Now she is not an active principal. She was principal of this school. So that's why she is called as former principal. Dr. M. Chaudhary, Dean, New Life Medical College and Hospital, has kindly agreed to preside over the function. So Dr. A.N. Chaudhary is presiding dignitary. Time 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. Sunday 9 July 2017. See the venue, Assembly Hall, New Vision High School, Off Main Street, Girgaon. So in a different way, in a notice form, same invitation has been put up. Now you all know different kinds of notices. As you all are familiar in school, you always receive notice regarding different things such as competition, change of timing or any other thing. So now you have to try to write a small notice on the topic of your own choice. Many times the school authorities have to communicate with your parents. How is it done in your school? How are written communications sent? I am sure you all know what means of communication do we use to communicate to your parents. We have written communications that we sent through notices, invitation cards you receive for annual functions or sports day. Then we have our school website. Then we send notices through text messages. then we can have in a parent meeting, via school staff or an attendant. So these are the different methods where the school authorities communicate with the parents. Now notice writing you have already learnt in class 5. Now you have to try. This is a personal response question. So if you wish, you can try to write the different announcements or notices in your copy. Announcements also you have learnt in class 5. Mention all the details. Remember the way announcements are done in our school. And try to write on different topics, like one you can write for next day holiday or regarding competition or change school timing. So try a few notices or announcements in the notebook. There are other ways of communicating also, and that is oral invitation, that we will see in our next class. Till then, go through the lesson, collect different invitation cards for different occasions if possible, and try to write the notices. Till then, take care. Goodbye. Thank you.